Ah, now that's a familiar smell. Like your dead skunk. Something's chewed this one up real bad. This is in good shape and ready to use.
Make sure you get every scrap. We don't want anyone reading these while we're down there. Take them to the crematorium. We'll destroy them before we dive.
Don't wait. I'll catch up to you.
The stars are aligned, and a new turn of the cycle begins. The time has come to return to the mother's womb, and we shall be reborn, brothers and sisters.
Let's get a handle on what actually happened here.
The stars are aligned, and a new turn of the cycle begins. The time has come to return to the mother's womb, and we shall be reborn, brothers and sisters. Take them to the crematorium. We'll destroy them before we dive. Make sure you get every scrap. We don't want anyone reading these while we're down there.
Don't wait. I'll catch up to you.
A group of fanatics based in the Redemption Church got rid of several bodies, took all the documents they could, and dived.
why you here. You look like a fresh wound.
Yeah, well, you're no oil painting yourself, fella.
Imbecile. Strike us down and many more will rise, fresh from the feckin' mother's womb, slick, naked, yet burgeoning with strength. Our eyes infest this city, our hands too. We fill young Graham with our words, and soon he will be hollow.
What was that about young Graham?
His house is divided. It cannot stand. The young will succeed the old, as new shoots rise from decay. Our growth shall choke the sun. The veins we open will seed crimson blossoms. The feckin' mother grants new life. You should have stayed above.
What you making, kid?
Got anything to eat? Are you my mommy? Where's my mommy?
All right. I see. Tell me why you tried to kill your father.
What? What are you talking about?
I know all about your plan. I have proof. Just level with me.
I knew you weren't just a worker. Look, I'm not proud of what I did. He's my father. But he was a terrible, terrible man. Crime has always been my family's business. I want to change that. I want to help people. But he will never stand for it.
So that's how it is.
My father sent you here, am I right?
Yeah, you're right. I'm Charles Reed.
I can change this city, Mr. Reed. But to do that, I must be the head of the Carpenter family. I need to have that influence. I'll pay you if you need. But please, listen to your conscience. Brutus will not change. He harms so many, he must die.
Actually, I do need something. In exchange, can you smuggle a man out of the city?
Ah, I can. If that's what you want, I'll arrange everything.
Yeah, you're right. You can count me in.
Thank you. You've made the right choice, Mr. Reed.
Goodbye.
We gotta dump this garbage. Papa Brute will be here any minute.
A little blackmail, a little larceny, a worthwhile scrap or two. Just like the old days.
Yeah, top marks for quantity, but so much for quality. Even my gear's in better shape.
Whoa! What gives?
Funny thing. I found a dead woman in your basement. Now, I don't suppose you had your men kill her.
Quiet, you! You're scaring Mary.
Look, she didn't die by my order, kid. Take my word for it. And the guilty have already been severely punished. Look, I have my shortcomings, but I don't hurt women or kids.
I know who's behind the attempt on your life, Mr. Carpenter.
And? Don't make me wait, kid.
First, I want to know what your plans are for when you resume as head of the family.
Everything will go back to how it was before. Tradition exists for a reason, kid. Besides, it's none of your damn business.
You know, I met your son. I think it's time for a change in leadership. can't imagine it ended well for whoever lost all this blood. This stain's almost gone. Blood dried not too long ago. Your father is dead, Mr. Carpenter. You're the head of the family now.
This brings me no joy, but thank you. You made the right choice. A noble choice, despite what it entailed. I had to kill my father twice. I had to ask you to stain your hands too. But the guilt isn't yours. I take the blame entirely.
It's all right, Mr. Carpenter. Now, will you help me?
Of course I will. I'm in your debt. Thank you once again.
Goodbye.
It's done, Fred. The carpenters will be getting in touch soon. Now, do you have something for me?
Oh, perfect. All right, listen up. I've arranged a meeting with a certain high-ranking member of the EOD. His name is Ebenote Blackwood.
Blackwood, huh? Yeah, I may have run into him once or twice.
If the Order knows something, it's a good bet that Ebenote does too. If they have your professor, he knows where she's being kept. I'll give you the address of the meeting place. He'll be expecting me, not you. So keep your wits about you.
All right. Thanks, Fred. Good luck and safe travels.
Thanks. I'll need it.